We did it well, led to the first corner, but got a little bit lost around that corner, and I thought it would certainly improve on that run here, and I put it on top and marked it a fair sort of a chance as well for the blue. Leroy certainly will be well improved from that run. Green light switched on. Ready. Away and racing, Leroy began beautifully from the middle of the line, led by a length and a half, driving up Lorien Bolt, coming across from outright, Ninja Fusion, up along the fence, Targaryen Prince, and came Redder's Pride, between runners Sunset, Ranger back, second last, Cosmic Dreams and Beatrice Mel, but have a look at him go. Leroy, down to the line, scores by 2.5, Lorien Bolt second, and then came a photo between either Redder's Pride or Ninja Fusion, up in behind them, Targaryen Prince with Sunset Ranger, Cosmic Dreams and Beatrice Mel. 320 and 150 for the blue. Leroy for Joseph McFadden. 477 first section, 1846. Well, there you go. That just proves how much you improve off having that look here. It went 1866 on debut. Today comes out and runs 1846. Much improved. Straight to the top. Gave nothing else a chance for blue. Leroy for Joseph McFadden. The Red Fawn Dog by Cosmic Rumble out of Our Ruby May. And Joe raced the mother of this litter, Our Ruby May. She was certainly a very speedy customer, and it's good to see him get the rewards here with Leroy bounding straight to the top and winning here at Dubbo this afternoon for Blue. Leroy, a Red Fawn Dog. Cosmic Rumble, Our Ruby May, Joseph McFadden at Singleton. Won the red, Lorien Bolt, Rob Sharp at Orange will be second. Three, the white. Redder's Pride getting up for third for Colin Williams at Trangie. And eight, the pink Ninja Fusion has wound up in fourth spot. 2.25, the winning margin at first section was 477. 1846 was the overall run. 4, 1, 3, and 8. The winner scored by 2.25. 1.5 separating second and third. 2.25, 1.5, 4, 1, 3, and 8 were the numbers. And I think Al might have been the mock. He didn't turn up today, which made it a good thing. For blue, Leroy takes out race number 4 as we await on the all clear. 4, 1, 3, and 8 after the running of race.